believe that the Deputy President knows what is happening there. Secondly, it is clear that William Ruto is uncomfortable with the ongoing war on corruption and impunity. As a patron of corruption and the official face of impunity in Kenya, William Ruto wants to frustrate and forestall the war on corruption. The crackdown on corruption means the taps are drying up. And the DP and his associates in strategic parastatals will be finding it hard to finance his numerous harambees and goat and chicken auctions at which he contributes millions at a go. The crackdown on corruption is also making it criminal to flaunt money in public. The Deputy President's sole strength as a politician has been capacity to distribute money whose sources are not clear to Kenyans. We call on President Uhuru Kenyatta and the Honorable Raila Odinga to refuse to be distracted. The war on corruption and impunity must proceed in an even more vicious manner. The idea of leaders turning parastatals into cash cows